It's pretty much. They say time is money. You know I'm still young. Gonna spend all mine on you. Practice, it makes perfect. So when you show up, gonna put this time to use. We in the clutch. What's going down, clutch squat?
What up? What up? What up?
It's good.
It's your boy Dub.
It's your boy Trill Billy.
It's your boy Ross.
We are in
the clutch.
Hey,
y'all ready?
Back at y'all with another video.
Mm-hmm.
Y'all seen the title?
Aquaman. Yes, sir.
Roman Reigns. Roman Reigns. Top 10 greatest spears of all time.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Let's check this one out. I know y'all been waiting on one of these.
Exactly.
We need an Aquaman edition.
Here it is, fellas.
Why do you call him Aquaman? For the people that be saying that, man, it's just a joke.
Exactly.
It's not serious. Just
he looks like Aquaman.
Looks just like Aquaman. Got the same damn near tattoos, yeah. Whatever. Just calm down. Just laugh.
Low key, the same damn outfit. Like,
right? Let's get into it.
I've
never seen none of these matches. I'm gonna be honest.
So right there with those big knees brought up by.
It's gonna be good to see him winning though, because I always see him get his ass
whooped. Jimmy Uso back in the ring, and Jimmy Uso.
What the hell?
Teamwork! He catches his brother, lets him down gently, and then does it over. Oh! Seth Rollins!
Like, you want to cover some water?
Hell yeah.
Like, speak to the fishes.
Roman Reigns, bad pressure. A spear to Goldust, and Reigns is eliminating Goldust.
Oh, no. Goldust has been eliminated.
Damn.
It is now one-on-one, Reigns and Mysterio.
We're 30 minutes into this match.
Team Mysterio. My guy.
Look at that.
No rules, like, they don't be carrying rule around. These people be killing me with these commercials, bro. Like, the politics.
Yes, it's.
Now Undertaker with the equalizer.
Ooh. Hey, are they wearing the same thing?
The equalizer. Down goes
Ambrose.
He died. Rollins trying to get back.
Uh-oh.
Ooh. I'm about to say, what compilation are you watching? He saved the day.
Thank God.
Fish boy.
Roman Reigns.
Three on one.
Undertaker in the timekeeper area. Through the barricade here.
You can't talk shit on
this
three,
y'all. Exactly. He's
still 3-on-1 against what may be the greatest team of all time.
Super handicap.
I swear it looked like somebody took the chair from him.
He's sick.
I thought he sat on somebody.
When the fight gets down to this.
Mm-hmm. Not looking good.
God, what the hell is he thinking of?
People report is getting back. It's like they scarred.
Oh, shit about to get real, Bob.
Checking out the universe.
That's probably standing up.
With a vicious version of his spear!
And they both did. Get him some water!
There's one right there. He's in right
there. He's squeezing the hell out there by him.
Well, let's take it to the crowd, folks.
He's tired of shit. He was already tired before he got up on that table. Hell in the cell.
Man, you're going outside the ring. You're going out to a little safety, but not in this situation. Not in Hell in the Cell. And just like that, though, Bray Wyatt is right back on the attack. Reigns, though, counters.
Still going strong. See that coming?
Hell no. Did you see the back of
the why he laid next to him like they was
the table on the
floor?
Right.
That was a nice spear.
Yeah, it cost him
two. Great sacrifice in his body.
Please.
Spear! Ooh. And watch this! Boom! Right through the table. Damn. The table with both bodies.
That's a nice little drop, too.
Mm-hmm. Roman wasn't just sacrificing his body, he was sacrificing Bray's, too.
Yeah.
Jesus.
That should be his little
landed on Bray, but took a lot of that Bray. Sing about the famous, and now Ambrose getting involved. Hey, and there goes Ambrose.
So I guess they were a group at one point.
Dolph Ziggler is hanging in there, guys. Yeah,
they about to get on me now.
Oh, damn.
Oh, my knee. Ow. Owie. Owie.
Hell yeah.
Shit. Fuck you, man.
Ooh, damn. You caught that boy.
Ooh,
that was brutal.
Oh, he's not.
Damn. There was a deal by Dolph Ziggler tied for the shit survives.
Damn. This nigga ain't moved. This nigga hop back in the ring. Oh yeah. This one was, he had caught a concussion. He had caught a concussion from this. Cause they timed it wrong. He caught a concussion from this.
Well, he's made famous, guys.
Ross with the facts.
Yeah.
Shane going across.
Oh,
yeah, yeah.
Oh, I know what you did, yo.
He was supposed to be eliminated, but his shoulders was automatically up that shit. And then they just took him out of the match.
Shane looked, yeah, he looked like he out of
and his family was sitting front row.
Did Shane McMahon kick out?
Yeah. Like, his family was sitting front row.
Off the stairs.
Yeah.
Damn, man.
Like, he was supposed to, yeah, like, he has a concussion. Like, that was real.
The people booed.
Watch the spear. From Roman Reigns.
Yeah, he did.
His head hit the mat. Yeah, he had a concussion on that. Because the timing was off. And then he went to go talk to his children.
Oh,
man. Like, he, your dad's okay or whatever.
When they would have ganged up on me.
Fuck this!
I don't give a damn, I'm rich.
Lesnar's still moving, and Roman Reigns realizes it. There is no winning. There is no escaping this.
Bro, I'm just
shit like fish scale.
The fish Aquaman
fish. Keep on attacking.
And what?
Roman Reigns realizes that. Reigns just speared Lesnar through the cage and look, we gotta wait for the official decision right here. Both men
almost killed
the
this
exactly, yeah. Brock, I believe Brock hit the floor first. Shot, but let's see this one more time. Let's
oh, late.
Roman Reigns had the champ by the ropes. He may be closing out the championship.
Damn.
That's a nice little
it's
fall.
Yeah.
Absolutely
right, Brock.
Please. That's nothing holding you back.
Yeah,
you
just fall.
Oh, continues to pound away.
Big shots from a big man, guys.
Get hitting Reigns across the stage. That's
picking up the damn
if you're Roman Reigns, how do you stop this guy?
You don't.
The reporter on that note, you don't.
Big red hand right there. That's how you stop it, Cole. You keep throwing big shots.
Roman swinging for the fences with those rights.
Oh, you go into that time.
Yeah.
I don't wanna.
Not today. And Strowman's been stunned.
He about to kiss
Strowman is down.
Urgh.
Roman Reigns.
Marjorie Sean! They sitting there look like finish him.
Right?
Roman Wings. Wings.
Shit.
That was a smoker's cough.
Yeah. Yeah. That's what it's gonna take for Roman Reigns on Sunday! But here's the dilemma, guys, on Sunday! If this happens, Reigns has to get up.
Come on, right?
Huge man off the floor and in the back of an ambulance.
You gotta attack, you gotta pin him.
I don't like the big dog's chances, but look at this. A monstrous spear. Roman Reigns launching himself nearly.
It's not like nothing's gonna happen right here, right?
I think we just got a little clue right there.
Oh, but wait, there's more.
Roman's on his feet. Oh, shit. Is back on his feet after getting
what is that blood in the
face?
Wow.
How does the new age wrestling combat the monster of a man Sunday in an ambulance match at Great Balls of Fire?
Oh, God damn. Oh, he done lost. He don't give a damn.
I'm winning.
Hell yeah. Hey, that's yes. When that kid that got bullied takes too much shit.
Yes. God damn.
That nigga playing that game with
beating they ass.
Damn.
With a goddamn steel chair.
You know he ain't trying to do the rock
ball. Boy, I know damn well.
I'm about to cut this video off.
For real. Styles taking off to protect the paddy. I think we know why.
Let me coincidentally look up in the air.
He's calling for it. Looking for the phenomenal elbow. The phenomenal forearm to put Roman Reigns away. Elbow exposed.
Look at that exclamation point.
Ooh. That was nice. All that ass over for the...
And then AJ Styles was calling for it. The phenomenal forearm, the
twos. All right, takes all the wind out your body.
This is how clean it was.
Ooh. All of the wind is out your body. There's nothing there. There's nothing. Damn shit, man. I'm in a lot of pain right now, man.
Sea animals, come to me.
Woo!
Hey, man. What?
Did you nut at me?
Yes, I did. I did. I'm still mad for some reason. Are you used to this?
Why did they put that gift in?
Did you nut at me? Yes, I did. Yeah.
It keeps coming.
That was funny, man.
Suffering suck attack.
Yes, I did.
Oh, damn.
Oh,
don't
man.
Be mad at me. Hey, man. Hey, if y'all like that video, man, make sure you thumbs up right down below. If y'all want to see us do more of these videos or you got any other ideas for us, make sure you put a comment below some other videos you want us to check out.
Yes, sir.
We'll try to make sure we do that. Make sure you follow us on Instagram. That's where we be popping at. All of us got our own things going on, so make sure you go to our Instagram fam, go show us some love, and all that good stuff. But if I don't know nothing else, Aquaman for the win, baby.
Mm-hmm.
We in the clutch, baby.
Already.
Work the pole, my. You a pro now. You got goals now. Play your role, got my drink here high. Vibing with the liquor. I'ma shine, cause my body full of glitter.